A sister wife is not a clone of the wife that's already there. A sister wife is simply an individual, a person with her own thoughts, her own ideas, and basically her own agenda. However, she should be on the same page as the family, not just the same page as the other sister wife. And first wife is not one who controls everyone. But first wife mainly is the person that has the knowledge, the history, and the understanding of first being with the husband. Typically, she's the person that her husband first discovered love with. And it's because of that love, he learned how to love equally all of the rest of his wives. Basically, it's the same concept as the mother. I have two children. So with both of my sons, I love them fairly. Not necessarily equally the way everyone wants to believe. But my sons are different. They have different personalities and they have different needs. Not to mention one is type 1 diabetic. So with the other one, I often find myself compensating, the same as a husband would do with another wife. You're constantly balancing the equality scale. And that is for the well-being of the family and the well-being of the wife's emotions, because emotions are what guide us. Thank you for listening.